This was the moment that Felix Baumgartner jumped from a plane 30,000 feet above Kent with a wing strapped to his back. Ahead of him, 22 miles to fly across the channel.